I cock the drums to beat my love, and I must haste away. The bugles sweetly sound, and no longer can I stay. We are called up to Portsmouth, and it's many a weary mile, all for to be embarked for the banks o'er the Nile. Oh, Willie, dearest Willie, don't leave me here to mourn. Don't leave me here to curse the day that ever I was born. For parting with me, Willie, is like parting with me, life. Oh, stay at home, dear Willie, and make me a lawful wife. I'll put on me velveteens and go along with you. I'll volunteer me services and go to Egypt too. I'll fight beneath your banner, love and fortune it may smile, and I'll be your loyal comrade on the banks o' the Nile. Oh, Nancy, dearest Nancy, oh, that would never do. The government has ordered no women there to go. The government has ordered the king he doth command, and I am bound on oath, my love, to serve on a foreign land. Your waist is rather slender, your complexion is too fine, your constitution is too weak to stand a hot campaign. The sultry suns of Egypt your precious health would spoil, and the sandy desert places on the banks o' the Nile. Oh, cursed, cursed be the day that ere the wars began, for they've ta'en oot a Scotland, mony a bonny man. They've ta'en free as our life guards, protectors o' our isle, and their bodies feed the worms on the banks o' the Nile.